5:34 now, a grocery store fire in northeast Baltimore is under investigation. It broke out Monday evening on Patterson Park Avenue and Biddle Street. Firefighters told people living nearby to close their windows as they battled the flames. No word this morning on the extent of the damage or the extent of any injuries if they happened.